A Kings fan threw a chicken wing on the court in frustration when they were about to lose, but when you see the scoreboard and realize that Zion Williamson had the ball, this was actually a genius strategy to see if he could bait Zion into a turnover by dropping the ball and going after the fried chicken, and it almost worked because Zion was literally licking his lips.